All right, I went from downstairs. And then I just went upstairs. There you are. Oh, sorry, oh my god. We're gonna save first, and maybe some bullets for the shot. Maybe. Wouldn't want to make bullets there because it's pretty expensive and let's look at this. Sorry, I didn't get the sixth one.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
I haven't got any key for a long time now. I got a feeling we're gonna get a new gun somewhere. So should I? Let's just get this baby first. This is very, very helpful. Nope, so do that later. So when are we gonna get the big guns? I mean, I have the condenser, so there's gotta be a flamethrower somewhere we can change bullets into fire or ice. That's gonna be awesome. I already have upgrades in mind. Damage, ammo size. Ammo conservation. No, less ammo. Let's do this. Since we're gonna be in a big battle, we don't need to use this. We'll use the revolver. We all know how strong revolver is. But where do I go? There's a lot of hiding place. Emil might be infected. Dogs. Monsters. What's this? Oh, it's the fire guys. Whoa, this is a big one. What What are those? This is her, probably. You know, the one with the knife. And this is a liquid nitrogen. Can I shoot it later? I'll try. I think we can. What are those?
Voices.
Theodore. Fire. So when the fire is out, I can freeze him. Probably.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Why is everything burning?
Run all you want. You can't get out of here. You won't get out of here. He commands that I take care of you. You can either die or change like me.
Oh! I got
conviction.
Holy shit.
Getting too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
Stench of burning flesh. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Told him.
you're too good to fight me. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. Must be cleansed. Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. I'm not scared of you anymore. I'm not weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. I'm fine. I won't let him get away. I promise. Once you give in, all the confusion and guilt will go away. Yes, Father Theodore, I told him. Must be cleansed. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise. You'll never escape me.
that human. If you can kill him, call him dead. He's pretty tough.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Run all you want. You can't get out of here. Let the flames consume you. That's it! I'm done playing with you! Sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! Father Theodore, I told him. You think you're too good to fight me? You must be cleansed. Take more than that to stop me! I'm sorry, Master. I won't let him get away. I promise! You'll never escape me! I'm not weak anymore, Sebastian. I won't go down easy. That might have stopped me before.
Tough. I'll give him that.
Yes, Father Theodore. I told him. Let the... Damn you, Sebastian!
Get your flamethrower, boy. I killed Stefano. He's teleporting and you're just walking. You think you can kill me?
Thank you, Sebastian.
Oh, he's back.
Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He face shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
Your flamethrower won't go in vain.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but... you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Bitch. Oh.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts.
Oh. Just got anyone lying around, right? Nope. Well, she's really cute. I mean, why is her hair wet? Or is it just part of her look? I mean, she has a stethoscope. She sure won't try to revive him. Oh! Come on. Come on! Yo, Neil.
Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
would never disobey.
Yes, Master. Of course. The machine is operating as it should. Thank you, Father Theodore. To hear you say that, it fills me with pride. What? But she is harmless to us. She's not... No. I would never disobey. Of course I will. Whatever pleases you. Yukiko, can you hear me? I'm in the fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just, please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
Let's get some pistol ammo. That revolver is just good. Like, but now I don't know how to use for the revolver since we're gonna use it for boss fights only. This one is more convenient. Yo. Did I get a new one? I don't think so. Nah, I didn't. Oh, right, she said something about keeping information in my room. That's how you became. So you were a war photographer, and then you became a psychopath. Stefano Valentini. Sometimes they're just not enough, you know.
Didn't want to kill him, but Theodore left me no choice.
Equipment fabrication. What was this, guys? Communication, small arms program. Psychological profile, medic surveillance. Theodore.
This gives me some hope. Seems like he couldn't fool everybody after all. Still need to be cautious. He convinced a lot of people straight into STEM.